Howdy, everybody. It's me, SuperPaulGames. Welcome back to Navy Football. We're looking at the top 25 poll. Right now, you can see number 25 in the nation on the coaches' poll is LSU. If we look at additional info, I don't see Navy anywhere. And in fact, if you scroll up, you won't see us anywhere, which is understandable considering who we have played. But you will see this team, Michigan State University, ranked 17. And the reason that's important is because that's our next game. While I'm at it, I'm just going to scroll up if anybody wants to kind of see who the other top 25 teams are. Number one in the nation is Alabama. Number two is Ohio State. But the reason Michigan State matters is that's a pretty big game, and that is our next game. Can the Midshipmen come away with a victory against Michigan State? If we win, it'll be good for us. But this team is definitely better than us. They just beat Notre Dame or the other few independents. They're better at us than offense, or overall, they're better than us considerably. They're tied for offense, and they're way better than us at defense. At the top, you'll notice we have 10 visiting prospects. So there are 10 high schoolers who are coming to this game who are really good prospects that might want to come to our school, and they're coming to this game to decide, or help them decide. If you look at our key injuries, our best fullback and AK-47 Army is still out, and our best halfback in James is still out. This is going to be a tough fucking game to win. I don't know if we even have a chance, but obviously we're going to go out there and try. That's my heartwarming speech to the team.
Hi, everybody. I'm Brad Nessler, and helping me call this one is Kirk Herbstreit, and Aaron Andrews also joins us on the sidelines. Today's game's brought to you by EA Sports and ESPN. We've got the Michigan State Spartans and the Midshipmen.
Is that all you're going to say? USA! USA!
In Annapolis, Maryland.
We're playing back-to-back Michigan teams. Played CMU last week, this week Michigan State. I hope they don't show up. Come on, Navy, we can beat anybody! That's not better than us. Sorry, Dad, I'm no longer enrolled here? You can't ever leave Navy. What a choice. He's absent without leave. Arrest that man. Woo! Navy power. All right, everybody in the game, all the team dudes, got to play good. Yeah, I'm good at these speeches. I practiced that one for an hour before the game.
This season's getting more and more intense with each week. For Michigan State, they've got the difficult task of dealing with a very heady linebacker today.
I can't wait to see how he performs against a real top-notch tailback. It should be a test of his run-stopping ability.
Biggins did good last game. It really sucks that our best player, though, our best halfback, is out again.
Combination of chocolate and peanut butter.
We will kick off.
The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started.
You know what our game plan's got to be, right? Cry and hope they leave us alone. Everybody cry on three. One, two, cry.
Tackle at the 28. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. They'll go to work at the 28-yard line.
Man, their quarterback is tiny. He's like our JV dude. Oh, this doesn't bode well. Oh, good job, though. Nice job by that linebacker, Biggins, they were talking about in the beginning, to keep up with their dude.
From their own 27-yard line, it's second down.
Oh, come on, line. I know we're only running a three-man front. Oh, are you kidding, 55? You were right on him, dude. Lord KDB, usually you were on it, man. You just kind of stood there. Come on, bring a better defense. Put some, like, flamethrowers on that fence. Don't burn down the stadium, though. It's taxpayer money you'd be burning. We leave that to politicians. Topical humor.
Ball on the 37.
Yeah, do what they said. Defense. Oh, come on, Brick. No. Someone stab him in the back. Hey, has to go. Go kick Sparty in his crotch. It's all right. I don't mind. Even though I have friends who went to MSU. Oh, Logan Raichu for the win is a minor injury. We're going to rest him.
First down, 10 yards to go.
Come on, defense. You have got to shut this stuff down. We are so outmatched. Oh, I got to quit telling the team that. Yeah, there you go. Oh. Nice run there. I thought Lord KDB just falling at his feet might trip him. Oh, no, not a five front. That's right. We'll have one of our linebackers blitz. We'll have Deontay wash their blitz. This year, when he's blitzed, he's done awesome. Worth just fell down.
Looking to throw.
Yeah, that worked.
Great pressure on the quarterback, forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
Yeah, pounded his mama too. She loves that.
Third down, and they need to.
We're gonna do a man press. Press them, man. Taking a big gamble here. Oh, I fell down. That's all right. Mirth fell down, but I believe it was Biggins coming through like they talked about in the beginning. Good job, defense. Holy crap.
So it's fourth down. The
nice stop.
Getting ready to send one off. Rice is back to punt. He'll try to keep this one out of the end zone.
Come on, Sheamus. Somebody block for Sheamus. You cunt muffins.
He's to the 10. He makes it to the 15.
Good job.
They'll certainly need better production from this offense as the game goes on.
I'm sure the fans are thrilled to see their guys come up with an early stop in this game. Let's see if the offense can give them something else to get excited about.
Well, we hope so. Unfortunately, Jamez is still out. This is the best defense we've played all year. This is probably the best defense we're going to play all year. This is a good defense we're going up against. Nice job, Hartman. Sorry. It's like, Coach, I'm going to punch you in your nads. No, I love my nads.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
He's like, I know you do.
Trying to change the play.
All right, here goes nothing. Yeah, good job, 10. Making up for last game. Nice catch with a man on you. Eccentric. I think Eccentric got hit by the defense, but he stuck with it. Good follow through. Getting rid of the ball just in time, even if you take a pop. And I'm not talking about a beverage
first
from the Midwest.
Ball on the 28. He's changing things up.
All right, 10. There we go. Again, coming through. Hell yeah. You know they didn't game plan for this. Last two games, all we did was run. Hell, I didn't even game plan for it. Has to go. It's like, let's make some bread. I'm making me a delicious imaginary pizza. Got the imaginary munchies. Nice catch, 10. Love that shit.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 44.
10 to go, see? Hot because of 10 car. Get it! Coach Violent Pants. Come on, Hartman!
And he's tackled.
Good job by the offensive line.
They gained 5 yards there. That makes it second and six.
They're a secret strength. I guess it's not so secret considering how much we've run. Ooh, and we strained one of their guys. I believe that injury happened on 10's catch. Can you readjust their balcony show? Alright. Nice blocking, everybody! Hell yes! They just crushed that team! I don't expect that all game, but that's like a B-plus defense. That's a solid defense. Their defense outranks our offense, but our offensive line is like, I don't give a shit about letters. I didn't learn them at Navy. I don't know if we should be proud of that or not. Whatever. All right, let's get that fullback to the ball. Am I in the wrong formation? Nope.
First and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Don't like this at all. Okay, we are kick up to the right. Down, go deep. Here goes nothing. This might be a sack. Oh, damn it. Too much pressure.
Yeah, I like it because even if you can't come up with a sack, just let the quarterback know you're coming and make him feel your presence. Sometimes that's just as effective as a sack.
Well, I didn't want to get sacked. Well, we didn't get sacked. Centric got that off in time. He did a good job of that. Come on. Nice. All right. Third and five. Ooh, little Hayden's coming in. Our JV man.
It's third down and five to go.
Oh, man. I do not like this defense they got. Come on, Hayden. Can you pop through? Yeah. Go to the little JV man. Woohoo! We go pick him up once a week. His mom's like, make sure you bring Hayden back. We will. Tell him it's Boy Scouts or something. Well done, Hayden, well done. Someday you're going to grow up and be big and strong, but right now just keep kicking ass, bro. I'm going to have you run to the left.
We're at play number nine of this current drive.
Keep them spread the fuck out. Like a whore. Yeah! Go Hayden! I miss Jamez, but man, Hartman and Hayden making up for his, the fact that he's not there because he's still injured. Sorry, I was mesmerized by Acid Goat's breakdancing. He's like, it's not breakdancing, it's broke dancing. Because you already broke it? He's like, no, because I have no money. Sorry. I'll give you some. I'll give you a quarter and a... Well, I'm going to give you a hand job. What? I got weird talk again, coach. Oh, I didn't see who did that. Was that on us? It seemed like it was on the right side. Ah! Oh, fucking Butts McGee! Is that you, Hampton? Quit doing that stupid shit.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points.
We're almost out of field goal range. You know how bad our kicker is. Well, that was a great block by number 20. He stood there and then ran away. They sent the middle linebacker here. I think he ran there and he was like, what's the play again, coach? Don't look at me. Don't look at me and ask. If you're out there and you don't know, just do something. I swear. Man, I almost think I should go throw it to 10, but we're going to play conservative. Since we're playing a team that is a hell of a lot better than us.
He's taken down at the 6, and they pick up 2 yards. That's a gain of 2 on the play.
That makes it 3rd and goal. All right, let's get our big team out there, big fatties.
3rd and goal, ball on the 6-yard line.
Oh, we broke one of their dude's fingers. I approve of that wholeheartedly. Probably shouldn't, but whatever. Yeah, come on, Hartman! Oh! Are you kidding me? So close! What do we do? Do we kick the field goal? We're 1 yard out. And we're playing the number 17th ranked team in the country. We're not even fucking ranked. We're not even close to ranked. Sometimes I smell rank. They're like, coach, take a shower. I'm like, by myself. Can I go shower with the cheerleaders? They're like, that's creepy. But like, that's exactly what the cheerleader told me. Probably shouldn't tell her I was wearing a bra. Doesn't fit. My boobs aren't big enough. You know what I'm going to do.
We've played a quarter, and we're all tied up.
Right now, that's pretty damn good, considering the fact that we did not receive the ball in the first quarter. They started with the ball. I will take a tied ball game going into the second quarter.
So it's fourth.
We're gonna go for it.
The offense is still on the field. They're crowding that line of scrimmage.
Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Yeah, Hartman! Yes, Navy! Fuck yes! Where are you, Acid Goat? Bring it to me! Woohoo! Teach me the crane! You are the ninja! It's our first celebration all year, too, with the mascot. Normally we haven't been able to find Acid Goat. Hell yes! Can the game be 1 quarter and 2 seconds long? Alright, Adams, just make the easy kick. Don't scare me. Woo! Anchors away! Yeah, get those Navy flags out. It'd be sad if a terrible gust knocked them all over. Where are you going, Adams? Get back on the field. You got to kick the ball off.
Navy, ready to kick this one off.
Man, good job by the defense. An awesome job by the offense. We need a lot more of that if we want to win this game.
And he's hammered down. Their last drive.
It's hammer time?
And they punt it.
Oh. Copyright infringement. Notice from YouTube.
From their own 25-yard line, it's first down.
Maybe they'll be smart and start to run the ball some.
Gets it on the pitch.
Nice tackle by 53. Good job by Deontay Washington, or Deontay Wash. I gave him some extra letters in his word, sorry, in his name.
From their own 28.
I have a hard time with words and thinking at the same time. Why are you dancing out there? You see our safety doing some sort of safety dance out there? He's like, you can dance if you want to. You can leave your friends behind. Oh man, he should give him a little shove after that. Defense! Alright, we're going to go to 4-3.
They need about 3 yards to get the first
Stop
down.
Screaming, whoever's down. Screaming. You scared me. Come on, defense, please get some pressure. Oh, Brick, you just fell down.
Simmons drops back.
Oh, just enough for them to get a first. That sucks. I think 53 injured him, though. Yes! Good job by Dante Wash. Dante Wash is like, yeah, you can get first down, and I'm going to break you. We learned that from the first game of the year. The first game of the year was the Murder Bowl, where people just got destroyed left and right. And our team learned from that.
It's first and 10.
We like to play a lot of man coverages here, because we do have a lot of speed on our defense. Not good awareness, but speed.
Pitch out. And he's taken down at the 44-yard line. The halfback toss works for 7, maybe 8 yards.
Yeah, that's disappointing for us.
From their own 44-yard line.
Ooh, he's out for back spasms for the game. Good job by Deontay just breaking that dude. Oh, trying to get through with Brick. Unfortunately, he did get the first. Damn you, Sparty. That's a goat. Take him out.
Well, nothing fancy here. The back did a nice job of putting his head down and getting the first down.
I can't say I approve of any of this crap you're doing right now, Michigan State.
To go. Ball on the 47.
Yeah, good job. Bringing the blitz works.
Man, did he play that perfectly or what? As a linebacker, you have to.
We need some more of that, though, to say the least.
Exactly what he
I don't know what I'd say to say the most. I know a ghost who's the most. Yeah, Brick coming through!
Again,
they need to play Brick House every time he does that. What's up, son? This is a Brick House! Who do you think you are? Nobody. That's who.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 43.
Oh, come on, get there, linebacker! Nice turn! Yes! Great job by the defense there! Woo! Nice job by Brian Jean, the cornerback, knocking that shit down! Jean, the slapping machine! Don't hit me. I'm pretty. pretty awesome at hopefully not losing.
Comes on the field, getting ready to send one off.
How about our defense thus far? All right, special teams, help out Sheamus.
He'll field it at the 7.
Good run by Sheamus. I mean, they had a decent punt. They punted in a place where we basically had to do something with it and run it.
The offense will start at the 17.
Man, what I wouldn't give for another drive like we just had. No. Get out of my way! Nice job by Hartman getting a 9-yard gain. I wanted to audible into a pass play, but I embarrassingly forgot the audible button. That's why the thing pulled back. I was like, ooh, 10 is wide open. Let's do something with that.
From their own 26-yard line.
That's all right. I'll take a run. That's good, too. Let's slow that tempo down. Because we are still playing a team that is significantly better than us. Play cock ball. I mean, clock ball. Clock ball. Yeah, Hartman. I love this team. The one thing I've always loved of all the Navy teams we've had here in Season 3, that we've had in 2 and 1, is like when Jamez gets injured, and Jamez is an awesome halfback. But when he gets injured, the guys behind him always step up. Kind of like in the pros, too. The best teams, when someone gets injured, the rest of the team stands up.
From their own 32-yard line.
Just more old-fashioned running. Oh, God. He got popped a little bit. You okay, Hartman?
That'll make it second to 7.
I don't want to draw. I don't mind a dive play.
Second and 7.
The draw is not going to work real well because we don't. Okay, that's how we do it. All right, this is taking a bit of a risk.
He drops back.
Come on, you got that 10.
Caught out of the open. They'll bring him down.
Not 4-yard gain. That was a lot of left and right, but we got some yards. Nice catch.
Forced the defense to start to come up. Then you can see an offense take their chances downfield later to take advantage of the defense starting to cheat up.
Third down and 3 coming up.
Ball put our big guys down. Up on the line. And I don't like that safety cheating up there. Cheater! You'll never prosper! Yes, Hartman! Woohoo! Yeah, Navy, go! You fuck the fuck out of that scoreboard! You give MSU what they deserve! They're a dirty girl! who doesn't like a dirty girl? They give you the crotch itch, you know. Ask the goat made me say it. Be like, what? No, he didn't. Alright, let's give it to the fullback. I'm gonna be like, the fullback, we've got all our timeouts. Time is not my biggest concern right now. What I am concerned with, though, is just we want to keep moving that ball.
So I'm not sure what they're trying to accomplish right here.
No, I don't want backup quarterback. I want to... Why is that not the first one? The spellback. Wait, he is the spellback? He just got less tired because of that? I wanted Hayden, the
second down
JV guy. It should have automatically defaulted to him as the spellback.
Defense just collapsed on that run and got penetration into the backfield.
Nice. All right, third and 8
to clean up the mess.
Oh man, I know this isn't gonna make me any friends online, but we're gonna be super conservative here
now, and they need to get it inside the 45.
Oh, pocket, please fucking hold. Oh, I thought for sure I was going to be able to hit him. He had the good cut, but no.
The quarterback but he couldn't quite get it in there. That was a nice job by the defense.
Maybe I should have just ran it. Maybe that would have been even better, conservative.
Butler is back to receive. There's a punt. It's a line drive.
Come on, special teams.
He's tackled at the 26-yard line.
Unfortunately, they've still got all their timeouts.
They were forced to punt their last timeout.
Not really terribly worried about a run right now.
Simmons.
Come on, get some pressure. Yeah! Great job by Moses there. He's like, I can part the Red Sea of your bullshit.
Second down and 10 to go.
I mean, they have to pass here almost for sure. I mean, they could run. I have no problem with them running there and letting that clock run.
And the ball carrier wasn't getting away from that tackle.
This is our version of a prevent defense right here. That was the half. Wow, I can't believe they weren't more aggressive.
The score here in Annapolis, Maryland is...
It's still a tight game. Anything can... It can go either way. But I am pretty happy at the half that we have a 7-point lead on a team that's ranked 17th and was way better than us. Biggins! Oh, I need a good halftime speech. All right, guys, don't go shit your pants out there.
Michigan State is lining
the end.
The second half started. He really got
Man, I'm good at speeches. Come on, Sheamus. No. Oh. Special team blocking leaves a little bit to be desired here. We've done a lot of just kind of running right up the middle.
They're changing the play.
All right, hold long enough.
Back to throw. Here comes.
There we go. Oh my butts! That frustrates me. We had him wide open on that play. Wide fucking open, and the throw was just too much.
Second and 10.
Going the same. Oh, no. Nice blocking. Third and inches. I feel bad for Eccentric. Like, he's done pretty well as the quarterback. I need to get him on more bootlegs. He's really fast. All right, let's get that fullback. I should probably go to the left. Fullback dive, maybe? Let's see what they line up at, like. All right, Harris, this is all up to you. Yes! Pound it! That guy pounded their mamas all night long. Michigan ladies need some loving. I love Miss Michigan, if you know what I mean. That's a little joke for all my fellow Michiganders. They'll know what I mean. Oh, good times.
First and 10.
All right, you want to blitz us? Fine. Bring it. Bring it, son. I'll show you how we do it Navy style. First of all, we slow down and we take a break because you don't want to be too rash going into war. Well, some presidents do, but I'm not a president. I'm a friend of Acid Boat. Goat.
They go to the ground game. Tackled after
good blocking.
They'll get 6 yards.
That brings up second. Man, you see Hartman there? Just kind of slapping that guy who's bigger than him. Hartman's like, I don't got time for this shit.
We've got a second and 5. Ball on the 39.
Man, look at Michigan. They keep spreading their guys out. If you're not going to bring everybody up to play the run, we're just going to keep running at you. Especially since we have a hard time passing the ball.
Straight in the middle, and he meets the defense.
That's a yard. We'll take it. Oh, no, Hartman. Oh, God. Please don't be hurt. That's not good. We've got to get Junior Varsity out there.
And they'll look to convert here on another third down.
Are they going to bring everybody up there? Oh, man. You know I love running at the blitz. Did you do it, Junior Varsity? He did! Oh, sex and dance. It's so sexy, Michigan State. Does it stand for Michigan Sex University? Because I want to go there.
Once again, they had a chance to bring this drive to a halt, but The offense really seems to be clicking.
Oh man, Hartman's up for two quarters. So the only way he's going to be back is at the end of the game. Wait, I'm going to see something in a second.
The trainers were to discover that he had not fractured a bone in his shoulder. As it's been determined, it's only a bruise. He might be able to get back in the game.
So, oh, thank God we have four halfbacks, because the first two are out. Man, Jameis is so good that he could go pro. Come on, they're junior varsity. Use that magic speed.
Gain of nine, and the offensive line did a good job of picking up the blitz.
Ben Hartman has a minor injury. We're going to rest him. I don't want him to break anything. But the last thing we want is for him to fumble because of that.
2 yards away from the sticks.
Oh, man, you know I want to run at this. Bring it, bitch! Can't catch Junior Varsity! Thank God we've got all these big offensive linemen. When this season is done, we're going to lose some people. We might actually, for the first time, lose some people to the pros that they showed in the game. Most of these other years, we never had anyone who was good enough to really go pro. But with this team, we finally do. But they're only really guys on the offense.
It's the ninth play of the drive.
Some of our offensive linemen and our halfback. Oh, man, I still want to throw it to 10 there. But we got to stick with the game plan. Here we go. I am still amazed that Navy, we've seen other teams do it. Navy is not putting eight men in the box. I mean, they're more than, if they're smart, they would start to challenge us.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. Second down.
We've seen only a couple times when they do. All right, there you go. Bring it up. Prepare to get your ass beat.
Down.
I don't know if 1 yard was beating anybody's ass, but we'll take it. Yeah, you see number 93 there? He's like, what the fuck's going on? We're 17th ranked in the country. Why aren't we in the lead?
The run is coming. They just can't stop it. Here's the 11th play of the drive.
All right, now they're going to bring everybody up. Weird, go to the right. This might not work. Hayden, go to the left. Hurry. Turn! Oh, damn it. I'm like, cut to the right. We've got you, dude. Cut to the right. We're not going to have a lot of time.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 29-yard line.
We definitely have a better run blocking team. I do like how junior varsity there, Hayden. The one nice thing about him being so tiny is he can slip through the things faster, the little holes.
So far this drive,
we have called this play so many times this game, they should be on it. Actually, that's okay. For a second there, I was hoping 10 was going to be open. So let that clock continue to run down. We really need a first down, though, because you know how bad our kicker is. He couldn't kick his way out of a wet paper bag. In fact, he probably has nightmares about that.
He's going to come up short. Good tackle. A great stop there, and that's going to bring up fourth down.
Before you start to blame the offensive line, really give this defense
38. Our kicker can't hit that.
Great job.
Fuck.
It's fourth
down. I know I should kick it, but our kicker can't make that.
They're crowding the line. And it looks like they're going to bring some heat.
Oh, God. We've got to try it with the field goal kicker. We're going to call a timeout. I was hoping we could get something there we could use.
Fourth down. And the field goal team is out to try this 38-yarder.
He's like, oh, there's a slight wind. Please, please, please. Oh, my God, he made it! He fucking made it! Gomez Adams, you made a field goal! Oh, it's the birthday and Christmas and the 4th of July all rolled into one! America! No dance could be sexier than that. Oh, Adams, you're my hero. You're the greatest Adams since Sam Adams.
Taken from the 10.
Gets to about our defense has done very well. Now we've still got to finish out the third and the fourth.
From their own 24-yard line. First down.
We've gambled a lot in this game, but it's paid off. It didn't pay off there.
At about the 33-yard line.
I can't believe we have a 10-point lead. I wish we had a 10-score lead. I'd love a 70-0 game or whatever. No, we're going to stay in nickel because I'm more worried about the run. I mean, sorry, the pass than the run. Even if they get a first down here, the big thing is time and them passing. Somebody please get him. That was not it.
And they make the stop around the 45-yard line.
I like how efficient the offense looked on that play. Everybody knew their assignment, and it all came together.
Deontay Wash just slipped right off of him. He probably greased himself out. We can do this, though, maybe. I wish it was the fourth quarter. I'd feel a lot better if it was the fourth quarter. That's all I know.
From their own 45-yard line, it's first down.
We're going to continue to play pass defense for a little bit longer. Someone get him! It's like a little kid trying to grab his dad and his dad's just dragging him. He's like, please don't! He's like, I'm going for a ride, wee! Please go down, please! Poor Cobain. He's not the world's greatest tackler, but at least he didn't let go. He slowed him down. So we'll go to normal nickel. I do not like most of these plays. We're going to actually blitz here.
First and 10.
Now let's bring everybody up.
Bring some heat.
Get around the corner! I didn't mean them, us. Good job by Zossi, I believe. Yeah! Well, I guess 5 yards is more than I meant to give up, but whatever. Unfortunately, we've had a hard time running 4-3 plays very well. Despite the fact we have some decent linebackers. Oh.
He's taken down at the 28.
Fourth quarter. I wish that would have been the fourth quarter right there. Would have been nice to have a 10-0 lead and end the game with a win like that. They are driving and we are having a hard time. I think they finally realized, hey, we're a decent team. We should try and score. Navy 10, Michigan State, zip. I'm going to go... Wait, what's the team? No, not Sting. We'll try Robber. We've not had a ton of success with this play, but... Oh, come on, Marith! Oh, could I get off there?
Missed tackle. Taken down as he works the left for a nice game. Walker gained 7 yards on that play.
Walker, Texas Ranger? Oh... No, I don't want to blitz.
From the 21-yard line, second down.
This is our bend, and hopefully doesn't break. Pray to God it doesn't break defense. Come on, Brick! Yeah! Brick is like, not in my house! Did you not hear me before? This house is built of brick! You dick. Face.
He Here's the eighth play of the series.
We're going to take a risk. We got to. We're the
zone for the first time today.
Oh, shit. Come on, get up there. Yes! 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 It's going to kind of force them to take the field goal here. It'll still make it a one-score game. They're not kicking the field goal? Are you kidding me?
So it's fourth down, and the offense is,
I guess they're bold and brave, and it might work.
They might be coming here. And they might be coming with a blitz here.
No, but we faked the blitz, but it worked.
I'm not sure the offense had much of a choice here. It was a pretty short conversion.
We faked the blitz, and we were still able to get pressure. Good job by Moses. Well, actually, the quarterback came up on that. Suck it. What's up, MSU? What's up? You guys are ranked number 17. We played mediocre football all year. Come on, JV, squeeze up in there.
Takes a handoff inside and stopped immediately. And the halfback carries.
Immediately, we got 3 yards. That's a hell of a good gain for us at this point in time. When you know we're just trying to run the clock out.
Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on their own 27.
Man, all day long, look at how they keep spreading out. I don't know. They did not game plan for us very well. It's like they thought we were going to pass every down, when clearly we're a running team.
Hand off, and he's met immediately. Aiden gets 3 yards on the carry.
Yeah, you the man, JV. You keep that shit going. Oops, no. I want the other one. Strong. No, normal here. The reason I like this one, though we haven't used it a lot, is that if we get a favorable matchup with our receivers, we can audible into it. And if we don't, then we should have a good situation to run from. I kind of don't like this defense they're running, actually. Yeah, we're slowing this tempo down. Come on, JV! Oh, fourth and one. God, you know I want to go for it so bad. But this is not the kind of field position to do that in.
Fourth down. And they're ready to punt this one away. Butler, back deep to return.
You the Butler. Did you do it? In your butt. Oh, such classy commentary by Supercoach.
He punts it away, and there's no hang time on this one.
Butler feels it. He doesn't have a leg to have egg, egg time, leg time.
And he didn't get anything on that return.
Hang time.
The coverage team did an outstanding job sometimes. Containing here. You always see this with this team. They're very disciplined on special teams.
Here it comes. Oh, shit. That's the side I was trying to blitz to, too. But we couldn't get any pressure through there.
The quarterback did an excellent job.
They picked up all of our guys. Yeah, I was trying to get a linebacker blitz on the right side, which would have been great with the, what was it, play action or whatever, but unfortunately for us,
first and 10.
Their defense
the
picked it up.
Yard line.
You guys ought to run left. Bastards, it didn't work, did it? That's because we were all ready to move left as soon as they hiked the ball, even though we all set up on the right side like that.
Simmons.
Come on, get free! Yo, yeah! I was hoping he'd catch that, but still, nice job knocking it down. Good job by Zassi.
It's still a heck of a play to force the incomplete pass.
I want something really, shit. That's something really shit. Something that's really conservative. We're gonna have everybody playing back. Fuck. Get up, Murph. Get up. Oh, all of those cornerbacks back there. Nobody could keep up with anybody.
Sometimes you just can't stop a good combination.
Uh-oh.
Simmons drops to throw.
They got a free play on that. It's not going to matter, but
certainly got him for it.
Offside.
Yeah, it'll be declined.
And he helped the offense with that penalty.
And you have to be careful here because the
then we have some of that last year where guys were offsides, and so offsides they sacked the quarterback as soon as he snapped it. All right, this is not good. 2:44 left. They are in the red zone. Fuck it. We're going to go all out. Where's our goal line?
First down. 10 yards away from a score.
We're going to bet the farm on this. Get up there, you bastards! Nice job.
Walker comes away with 2 yards on the carry.
Good job by Deontay Wash, whoever it was that took him down.
Second and three coming up here. Ball on the 8-yard line. They're crowding the line.
Yeah, Murtha was not going to have any of that. Who do you think you are? Get the fuck out.
I'm telling you, every yard you gain is earned, and those were about as tough as they come.
That's something with, zones there again.
Third down here. They're crowding that line of scrimmage.
Come on, cover it. Oh, that is why we had guys in the zone, though, to pick it up just in case.
Two-possession game, which means even with a score, they're going to need to get the onside kick.
Oh, I hope they don't. Traditionally, my teams are terrible at stopping people from getting onside kicks.
Let's see if they try to pound it in here. Both teams have their goal line sets on the field.
Brick said no again! How you like that, child? Oh, don't be shoving my dudes. Shove you in the face with your rude attitude.
Second down, and they're only 6 feet away from 6 points. They put everyone up on the line.
Oh! Yeah! No, get him! Oh, God! He got way more... He should have lost more yards than that.
...shut down all the lanes, so this halfback wasn't able to make anything happen on that play.
That was seriously crappy. Well, actually good, because we didn't let him get any yards.
Crowding the line.
Go cover him. Oh no, Brick fell down. Aw, oh, shit.
Tits. Now it's a one possession game, adding to the drama here late in this ball game. That was a huge play right when they needed it the most.
Butts McGee. And they still have all their timeouts. And once again, like I said before, traditionally, my team is very bad at getting what should be easy to get onside, when the other team's trying to onside kick.
Put everyone up on the line. He splits the uprights with the extra point. And here's our drive summary.
Oh, I thought we had them for a moment. Well, we're certainly making sure it's an interesting game. I like rice. That's delicious. Onside recover. Come on, team. Hands team, please come down with this. Yes! You did, Rice! You did! No, what the fuck?!
And so
fuck you, game! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you!
Just didn't do a good job of protecting.
Are you kidding me?
Defense took advantage of it.
Screw you, game! Are there no time... We might as well challenge it. We've got nothing to lose.
Coach wants to challenge this one, so we'll take another look at the possible fumble.
I couldn't see shit from there. So many white jerseys. Oh, I think that is a fumble. Oh, screw you, game. Wait, did we get it?
Well, after seeing the replay...
Yes! This is a good thing I challenged it! Yes! 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 Holy shit, if I'd not challenged that... Oh, we had nothing to lose at that point, you know? We got one challenge. Might as well fucking use it in that case. Holy ass burgers. There you go! Go, JV! Go, JV! Go! Suck it! suck it hardcore!
That touchdown pretty much is the nail in the coffin. You know what?
Where are you, ass to go? Yeah! He's like, I am not worthy of JV! I am not worthy of junior varsity player! You are worthy, acid goat. You are worthy. Look at that little man go. Woo! Hell yes! Upset City! How you like that, MSU? I don't know if we're going to be ranked after this, but fuck yes. Do the dance. Do the dance, acid goat. Boom! Is that the nail in the coffin?
So with less than a minute to go,
God, I'm so glad I challenged that.
Navy, 17, Michigan State.
Thanks to Jamez or whoever Navy, it was. I think it was Jamez that told me years ago. Oh, it would have been last year. Ages ago! That where you could find the challenge thing. Kind of weird they put it in strategy and not right away in the pause menu.
It's to about the 27-yard line. The finish line's in sight. Woo. Let's see who wants this one more.
Well, now you. All right, we're definitely not running goal line here.
You just don't have the time to do anything
else. So we'll, where we'll run our, we want dime. And just basically everybody back. We'll bring four. We'll have a linebacker come each time. Because we don't want to give him forever.
He's looking to pass. He gets hit
out of bounds. You're out of bounds, son.
You know what? After a play like that, I wouldn't be the least bit surprised if
I don't want two-man press. I just want to cover these dudes. Yeah, I guess we'll just go with this simple, what one was I on? Two man under.
From their own 35-yard line. Second down.
Oh, our player Day got injured? That sucks.
Simmons, back to pass.
Come on! Yeah! Whew, I got scared. Oh, I got super scared right there.
That's what separates a
luckily, Brian Jean knocked that down. He's 35. I might have confused him and Zas C earlier. Good job, Gene! The slapping machine! Dustin Day? Or what, strong safety's injured? Alright, we better rest him.
Here's third and three. Ball on the 35.
Defense! Ruth! Oh, shit! Yes! Yeah! Deontay Wash! Way to pick it up! They were fucked. Left and right, they were getting pounded by people. I love our defense. Our defense just like, bam, bam, bam. Biggins pops out the, he hits him hard and causes the turnover. Deontay Wash picks it up. They did say at the beginning of the game to watch out for Biggins. Great job by him and Wash. We're going to upset the number 17th team in the nation. Hopefully it wasn't on us. Really? Offense, why are you... Why would you do that? There's no need to, Mark Harris. We're just making them burn their timeouts and ending the game. That's all we're doing here by running the ball. It's
all
right. We're running up the middle. They're giving us all day.
Up the gut. And he's taken down right around the 36-yard line. The back gets three on the carry.
And there's not much he could do to get away from the junior safety on that play.
That's right. Junior varsity's got all of this and then some.
Goes left and tackled in a hurry. The defense calls a timeout.
They can use all their defense, or they can use all their timeouts as far as I'm concerned. Oh, we injured another of their guys. Hell yeah. Keep that clock going. Yeah, go junior varsity, dude.
Big time. The defense calls a timeout.
I don't know why you'd call timeout. You know what we're going to do.
Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. They're changing the play. He drops back.
Oh, couldn't get it to 10.
This game is probably going to come down to the last possession. Anytime you're in a situation like this, take the points and build up the lead.
Don't risk coming away with nothing.
Doesn't matter. The game's over, dude.
Drops back to pass. He's on the run.
Yeah! Mirth popped him from behind. That was a good game. And we did it without our best halfback.
So that's going to do it. Our final
and then without our second best halfback. I forgot Hartman got injured in the game. That is fucking rad. I'll admit, coming into this game, I was worried. You could probably tell at the beginning of the game. Look at Hayden, JV with his big old run there to seal the deal near the end. And our defense came up big. For a, what are we, a C-minus defense that has played mediocre all year? They played huge today.
And I think if they could have capitalized on a few of them, it would have been a lot closer, and they might even have won this game.
You know that's going to hurt MSU big time in the rankings.
With the player of the game award.
Yeah, Marcus Hayden, JV, you the man.
They've their season off in perfection, and they notch their third straight win. And for the Spartans, this will be their first loss of the year.
Suck it.
Thanks for being with us for another NCAA
Football
11 matchup. I'm Brad Nessler saying so long for Aaron Andrews and Kirk Herbstreit.
The coach and me who loves defense, and I love defense. Just, it feels so good when you watch the other quarterback get popped. Oh, I don't like that play. Man, our defense was outstanding today, though. And our offense did the job it needed to in the first half, dominating time of possession. I love that, too. Biggins popping him there. Deontay Wash picking it up. Woo! I can fly! I believe I can fly. I believe Lewis wants to kiss the sky. He wants to love him every day. Even though he says he's not gay. It's okay if he is. I don't care. Game stats. Player stats. Texas, 3 for 8. Texas plays a lot better than the numbers show, just because of times people have dropped balls these past, or the fact that, look, he's not thrown any picks, and he's had some good runs, maybe not so much this game. Man, look at Hartman, and then Hartman with a 4.6 average, 74 yards, and then Hayden, JV coming in with an 8.5 yard average. Our offensive line's been amazing, 10 with 3 catches, he did pretty good. I want to get the ball spread out a little more. We've had a hard time with that. And our defense has just been monster. I love that stuff. So why don't we go find out what's happened to the rankings in football? All right, let's see. Michigan State was 17. Let's see where they are now. USC is 17. Michigan State got knocked all the way down to number 24. Unfortunately, we're not on the board yet. I don't believe... I mean, I understand if we don't belong in the top 25, but there's no fucking way they should be ranked ahead of us. Not with how easily we defeated them. But we are getting votes now for the first time. If you remember at the beginning of the episode, we had no votes. Right now, we have 197 for votes. Rutgers is ahead of us. We're almost in a place where we could be ranked. We're very close to being ranked. In the top 25. Hopefully we'll win the next game. The next game, I believe, is against Air Force, so that's a total rivalry game. And thanks so much for hanging out for this awesome win. I'll see you all in the next episode.